Hi, and welcome back to the Homestead on the Hill. In today's video, we're doing an update on an update. We're updating the most recent video about the solar panel install. And as I mentioned in the previous video, we broke one of the 330 watt panels and it left me with only 10 panels that I could install. One of the things I did not mention in the previous video was that these panels are no longer available. You can get them some old stock, but then they cost more than double, almost 250% of the price of a new panel per watt. The smallest panel nowadays available is about 470 watt, and these are 330 watt panels. The update is, in response to the previous video, one of my friends, a local from our community, contacted me and mentioned that he had one of these 330 watt panels lying unused, brand new, in a storage room. And he offered me the panel, which I then purchased from him. So what we did was to install the last two panels to get back to the 4 kilowatts of 330 watt panels, the 12 panels that the stand was originally designed for. And this is what we have here today. And then there was one more thing that a comment that came in on the previous video. Somebody asked, how do I fasten these panels? How do I mount the panels to the stand? So I took some footage when I mounted the last two panels, just to explain how I fastened them. What I haven't done on these two panels is to wire them in, because I have to undo the wiring that I previously did, but that should be an hour or two's worth of work. And then we have the full 4 kilowatts. So that's the update for today. A very short video, but just a shout out to Andre. Thank you for the panel. Thank you for offering it to me. I hope that it'll find a good second home here. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.